Story of Abu Dahda and how he relied on his wife, subhanAllah. A man who is wealthy. He has a farm that has over 300 or 600 palm trees or date trees. And he's sitting next to the messenger of Allah. He wants to, you know, gain the barakah and that, you know, and learn from the messenger of Allah. And then all of a sudden when he's sitting there, a yatim comes. And his eyes are shedding tears. Yatim, little boy. And this little boy, he has no argument, but he's going with his emotions and feelings. And he said, Ya Rasulullah, O Messenger of Allah. And I know some of you can never feel how yatim feels, but it is so painful when the child is yatim and he has no support. And the only support that he could find and comfort that he could find was in the Messenger of Allah. And he says, Ya Rasulullah, my father passed away. And I want to build a wall between my farm and my neighbor's farm. But upon a tree from that farm is between me and erecting that wall. فَقُلْتُ لِصَاحِبِي I say to my neighbor, أَعْطِينِي يَا Give it to me. It's just a one tree. You don't need it. Give it to me. And he said, no. I said, then sell it to me. And he said, no. And I said, وَاللَّهِ لَأَرْفَعَنَّهَا إِلَىٰ رَسُولِ اللَّهِ I will take this case to the messenger of Allah. So the messenger of Allah, who was raised as yatim, and he knows the feeling of being a yatim and how painful it is. He said, let us call that man. So they called the man. فَقَالَ اعطي, give him the tree. And the man said, لَا يَا رَسُولَ اللَّهِ A man from the Ansar, he said, لَا يَا رَسُولَ اللَّهِ And we love Ansar. And from the sign of Iman, that we love the Ansar. And from the sign of Nifaq, is to hate the Ansar. We love them. But this Ansari, he said, لَا يَا رَسُولَ اللَّهِ My haq, my tree, I'm not giving it up. فَقَالَ Sell it to him. قَالَ لَا فَقَامَ الرَّجُلِ The man stood up and he left. You can imagine how devastated that child was. How upset, how sad that child was. And then the man, the messenger of Allah said, Ya hada. He said, Yo, my brother. He said, Listen, give it to him. And you have a tree in Jannah. He said, I don't want it. I don't want that tree in Jannah. I don't want it. He's so upset. Abu Dahda, he got up. And he walked behind that man. فَقَالَ يَا فُلَان أَوْ فُلَان Do you remember? Do you know my farm? جَنَّتِ He said, who doesn't? قَالَ فَهِيَّ لَكَ بِتِلْكَ الشَّجَرَةِ He said, it is yours for that tree. قَالَ أَتَسْتَهْزِئُ بِي Are you making fun of me? قَالَ لَا وَاللَّهِ It is yours for that tree. فَقَالَ خُدْهَا لا خير في شجر شكيت فيها إلى رسول الله. There is no khair in the tree that the case was taken to the messenger. I don't want to take it, and I'll take it 600 trees instead of that tree. So the man Abu Dahdah came back. فقال يا رسول الله. Is that reward still stands still there? He said yes. قال يا رسول الله فقد اشتريتها I bought that tree and it is for this yatim. فقال أبو رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم كان من عتق رداح لأبي دحداح في الجنة He said how many trees palm trees in Jannah for Abu Dahdah And then Abu Dahdah he got up and he walked to his farm where his house his wife and children were. فَقَالَ يَا أُمَّ الدَّحْدَاح يَا أُمَّ الدَّحْدَاح And she said, لَبَّيْكَ يَا أَبَا الدَّحْدَاح قال اخرجي. Said, get out of the farm. قالت لما, why? قال فقد بعتها, I have sold it. She said, to whom? قال لله ولرسوله. I sold it to Allah and His Messenger. What did she say? Did she say, let me call 911, you are insane, you lost your mind? لا والله. قالت ربح البيع يا أبا دحداح. ربح البيع يا أبا دحداح. ربح البيع. What a successful transaction of Abu Dahdah. And then the children of Abu Dahdah, they want to get out of the farm. They want to get out of the Jannah. And then the mother, she was checking their pockets, seeing that if they have some of that dates, this day was their own. And then one of the kids had dates in his mouth. She took it out. And she said, Ay bunay, bi'naha lillah. Oh my child, we sold it to Allah. And they came out of that farm with nothing. We need women in Islam. Women like those.